Hello and welcome. I want to show you how to make drop-down lists or menus in Apple Numbers. Here is an example. I have my students listed here, and I want to have drop-down menus here so that I be able to select a grade for each student from the grades listed here. First, I want to make sure that my toolbar is visible by clicking View in the menu bar and selecting Show Toolbar. I have my list items, which are the grades, already entered in a column for easy entry. I select all my items. Then I click the Format button and select Cell. Now I open the Data Format drop-down menu and select Pop-up menu. Notice that our items are automatically added to the list. I want my drop-down menu to be blank by default. So I make sure that Start with Blank is selected for the drop-down menu below. Okay, I have now created drop-down menus where I listed the items. However, I don't want them there. I want them in front of students for grade selection, and I wanted them blank. So first I select None for the drop-down menu. I copy that cell, paste it into one cell in its correct place, and I drag the fill handle across the other cells to extend the drop-down menu. I have now drop-down menus where I want it, and I can easily choose a grade from it for my students. Like if you liked it, dislike if you disliked it, and thanks for watching.